And I wouldn't expect, say, the young teenage generation to look up to me and be like, I want to be like that guy.
Yeah, I wouldn't be like me either.